Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on my Trinity Supercross 2. We're going to check out another custom track made by MT45. It's called SoJSX. Obviously, I'm riding the Honda. I've got some realistic difficulty, advanced physics.
The roar of the crowd is deafening.
Let's check this place out. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new to these videos every day. I appreciate it. Right, let's do this. Let's see what this place is like. Right, here we go. Of a jump, catch the hell out of it. Right, just trying to figure this place out. I keep over jumping that triple. So I did last lap. A hard jump. Must go wide, I think. What a good track though, man. MT45 is making, because they're actually like challenging, like to get the ribbons right and all that sort of stuff. Oh, okay, quad in that next lap. Got triple quad, need to get that triple perfect though. Figure out the end of that rhythm section. Triple in there. Nice, jump over that little bump. I I'll catch it again. Need to be here now in third. Definitely can quad that. Oh, okay. Jump over, you got to land where I was laying. And then I think you can triple out. Jump that is. Alright, see if I can quad into this. Oh no, not doing that. Into this and triple up. Oh no, I messed it up again. Can do that. Very nice. Whoa. In there. Thank you. What is happening? I start crashing now. Oh wow. What the hell? Lost that. Track. Good stuff, man. There you go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Shout out to MT45. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe. Peace.